and made a powerful athlete who is setting records in a sport that is not just for men only.
We're going to introduce you to some interesting personalities in sports with a new feature. It's called Sports Women. Stories are about women who are taking on the challenges of athletics and succeeding. Today we feature Kathy Roberts, one of the strongest women in the nation. And as Chris McKendry reports, Roberts' strength comes from hard work.
Like many professionals, Kathy Roberts' work day is not complete until she finishes her workout. But this government contractor's workout is unlike any other.
When I came in here and a couple of guys noticed me and they said, you know, you're very strong, you should try powerlifting. And I said, okay. I said, all you gotta do is tell me what I have to do.
Roberts learned to squat, bench, and deadlift. Now 3.5 years later, Kathy's a national and world champion powerlifter.
I have guys saying, do you realize you lift more than a lot of men around here? I said, yeah.
Easy for her to laugh at. Most others are left speechless at these numbers. 165-pound Kathy squats 347 pounds, benches 231 pounds, and deadlifts 425.
Move up, move up.
I think it's a natural strength. Matter of fact, when I go to a lot of meets, I get doubted a lot that I can really naturally do the weight. So I get picked out randomly to do drug testing, and I've passed every one. Let's try 295. And some of the guys that I trained with, they stopped training with me because my weight was increasing where theirs was staying the same. When I go up to the bar, I bring out the animal in me.
Get it. Nice, guy.
When I come in here and something's hurting, it's definitely important to listen to your body.
You know, Kathy said to listen to your body.
Yeah.
Mine tells me do not try that.
It's a great sport for women mentally and physically.
She guarantees you won't be disappointed with the results.
It's just great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How many times a day do you think you check yourself out?
Oh, boy. Probably countless, a lot of times. See their cells growing and getting stronger.
And Kathy's been rewarded for her progress with 6 world, 4 American, and 5 state powerlifting titles. Now if she can just get a trophy with a statue of a woman on it.
Because there are women out there, women should be allowed to get women trophies just like men get men trophies.
It's a simple request coming from a woman who can lift over 400 pounds. I think someone should listen.
With inner strength, you can go out there and probably tear trees down.
That's a warning. Chris McKendry, News 7 Sports.
All I can say is, wow, that I'm going to the gym tomorrow morning. I got to start working out again. Interesting nickname for that bout, too.
Yeah, she gives a new meaning to don't mess with Bess, doesn't she?
Don't mess with her at all.
You're a weightlifter. Put how much she can lift in context for us. Could you lift that, Rennie?
I used to lift that much. My best bench press when I was working out was about 500 pounds when I was in college.
And she's doing
now it's about 400. But I weigh 240, so right. There's a big difference there.
Jeepers.
Unbelievable.
Okay, my friend.